up though. Hey, big homie, I need you to do that one more time. I ain't getting it for the DVD.
My daughter
is
not having a fit. What are you doing? What are you doing?
All right? Oh, yeah, chilling.
Yeah,
yeah.
Come on, baby.
Hey,
come on, baby.
Coming out.
Follow Danny.
Shit down here for over 30 years. We've been graduated now, so everything good. And we're so happy that y'all gave us the opportunity to come down here and show and shine.
We're gonna be on TV.
Yes, sir. Are you kidding me? We hanging with a superstar. Right. You know the deal. Yeah. All right, I got to run. Yeah. Gotta take a commercial break.
Thank you.
showing. I'm on the mic there, walking on the land. Bust the move, we showing proof. Hey, yo, stop.
I'm done.
It's like a change of times that makes me want to keep it going like that.
Thank you. chance to win money. The lady in the blue t-shirt, 50-50 raffle, last call.
Thank you. just want to give a commentary. It's up to him. He's the editor. You know what I'm saying? We've been coming here. My brother, we came in with a Chevy. I started out Chevy. My family was Ford. We was 454 Nova. We used to come up here, dude, when White Castle Burger was, what was it, 17 cent? For real. Love Detroit. Come on, y'all. Let's love each other. Let's keep it running, okay? Go for it. What is it? Detroit Drag? Dixon Assembly? Let's come on back.
Okay. Pete Nance called me. He said, now we down here. Hold on. I'm on my way. Shit, I got to see my dog. I ain't seen him.
Man, I'm so glad you came
through. Oh, man, yeah. I told Pete Nance. I'm on my way. Did he tell y'all I was on my way?
Nah, he didn't say nothing. You just showed up. I was like, damn.
He didn't tell y'all I was on my way, dog. Motherfucker.
Tim and them on their way, man. I want to hang out till they get here.
Well, we stay for a minute.
Yeah.
Niggas ain't on their way. They lying.
They downtown riding bikes, see?
They lying. They riding their bikes. They riding their bikes down here. They gonna turn.
Small Ford, them big Ford, them big cubic inch Ford. They turn that thing off.
It sound good. It sound good.
It's a big boy. She ain't a baby. She's a man.
That's a man. That's
how you doing? He's
just a man. This the man right here. This the man. This is the man.
We're going to try to make it happen.
That's the man.
This is for a good cause. It's going to happen.
What time did you start this?
I started at 5.
5? Are you full at 5?
No, I wasn't full at 5. Not this time. Last show I did,
I bet you were full by 7.
Yeah.
Good.
We got it.
What all man wants to do that quick?
They give you a curfew? That ain't bad. That's before everybody gets it. Better that.
No, I don't. This is my show, baby.
Oh, man.
This is my show.
Hey, let me get up out of here.
Just don't look at it. Just don't look at it.
You're going to have my baby mama like this nigga out here spending money on white guys.
Am I in your way, sir?
No, sir.
You try to hook all this up and see if that'll, you know, make a good run at it.
You know what I mean?
If that'll make a good run at it. You got something to look for every year.
episode number, anything or anything like that?
Don't you want to stand in front of it?
Yeah.
had no problem with it. You want to track tomorrow?
I can if I got time.
Oh, okay.
You know, I got to fly out of here tomorrow, Sunday morning.
All right.
Back to AZ. So hopefully these people let me do it again.
Yeah.
You said to hit me up early before. I said, you ain't know you're going to get me.
Right.
You know they were supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
Help us.
Yeah, right.
Like a motherfucker, man.
Good. Nice to see you here, man.
Hey, what you playing with right now?
I'm at
Chrysler.
Hey,
Dan. Oh, yeah.
What up, man?
Doing good.
You got Marv out here? What's up, man? What's up? How
are you? You know, you gotta have a toy in between, you know what I'm saying?
I can get you in there, though.
Come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he was clowning.
I'm serious.
I'm serious, too.
Out here, man.
Get your ass in there, bro.
He was
actually give me two, 3 months, man. If you don't play.
Give me, can you go on my phone?
For real?
Can you go on my phone right quick?
You had phones on.
Yeah,
phone.
Yeah. Damn.
2265.
Been up, no shit. Oh, yeah, huh? I feel you on that.
Drunker, I told me don't do it right now.
Oh, straight up?
Yeah, you say bring it out next year.
Oh yeah, I know that's right. Bring it out next year. That same thing me and my man said. We ain't rushing. We ain't rushing. You know they toys. You don't rush with no toys.
How you playing that, Jason?
Yeah. Straight up, huh?
I'll let you know we ain't playing. Yeah, but we got a little contract thing going on in September.
Yeah. Oh, man. I'll get up in that bitch. Look at Frank. Hit that bitch, Frank! Daddy, get the fuck out of here, man. What time did you left the pocket?
About 11:30, bro.
Oh, yeah, that's why they out here, man. It was from what? 5 to 7.
Come on, man.
Yep.
I'm going down there tomorrow.
You gotta let them out, bro. Hey, Mark, you gotta let them out. Thank you.
Alright. Oh, the best, dude. if I put on a show real quick.
Scary ass.
You only got like 39 minutes left, man.